sake. Whoa! 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 Believe it?
Oh my god! It's a shark!
Oh my god!
And the captain
brought. I got him right next to the rock.
The captain brought you over here.
Oh my god!
I can't believe it happened.
Did you see that thing with fighting? You got one? Look at this, people. Oh my god, this is our season's best. Oh my god.
Belongs to the captain.
15.5 inch. Thank you, Captain. Oh my god. Look at him compared to the other ones. Look at that, people.
Boy,
now George has one.
Boy, another one, the male.
That's a nice one. I got your beat. Hey, don't lose him.
Little chiquito. I thought it was a big one.
That's big.
One.
That's big.
No, I thought it was a big one. I want
not like Steve. Oh my god.
My friend don't want to come over here.
I did too.
I feel it.
I gotta see how much this thing weighs. Look at that, people. This goes 2 pound porgy.
2 pounds?
Yeah. Look at that. 2 pound porgy, baby. Look at George's. And then I had to this one. Look at that. Look at that. Yeah, that's a monster. All right. All right, people. Now it's George's turn. Oh, it's a big one. Oh, it's a big one. Not a big one. Oh. All right. Whoa! Ah! Oh! Oh man, right in front of this rock. He's not as big as the other one, but he's big. Oh my god. Look at this one, people. Just when we on the windiest day of the year. Look at this. He's almost as big, look. This one's 15 and this one's 16. Well, oh my goodness. George, you gotta get one of these Mama Lukes here. Make a move. What?
Why the animal fly?
I don't know. Oh man. Look at the seagulls. You think there's bluefish? That'll be something. Oh, I broke the hook, it's alright. All right, let's see if this, this is a monster. Look at this, people. He's a 15-incher. I don't think he's as big as my big one. Let's compare. Man, he's close. He's, look, he's even fatter. What do you think? He's fatter, right?
Yeah.
Oh my God. This guy will be over 2 pounds. Look at the mouth on him. They don't get much bigger than this, people. He's 2 pounds. Two 2-pounders. But he's huge. Look at him. Oh my God. Stingray Steve. Look at these corgis, baby. Look at those things. The windiest day, we just went in the shallows over here. And there's monster porgies. Look, they don't even fit in the cooler. All right, whoa! Here comes another big one, whoa. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on up, baby. Whoa. Thank you, Jesus. Look at that, people. One after the other. I'm gonna need a gap for this sucker. Oh my goodness. This one's 15 inch easy. Look at that. Look at that, people. Monster porgies today. Look at this. Look at this. George got all the little ones. Look at that one, whoa. Monster porgies. Whoa. 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 This is only a 12 inch tree.
Oh.
He got it!
Oh. Oh.
George is getting jealous. These really big porgies, they look like babies compared to these other ones. I think we got plenty of fish today in the shallows. Come on, George, show us how it's done now. Look at this, people. Our first tog, it's a baby, but they're in. Look, a beautiful little tog.
A toddler.
A blackfish, not a sea bass. This is 2 tog, our first 2 tog on a worm. So, I don't know, they should be getting bigger, but we found a good spot here. We come here with some crabs in a couple of weeks. So that's our first tog, and there he goes. It's pooping away. Okay, George got one. thinks it. That was a blackfish. That wasn't a sea bass. I thought you were stuck for a minute. No, he's fighting.
No, don't fight like a porgy.
It's not a porgy. I bet it's a blackfish. Now he's fighting like a porgy. It's a porg. Oh, mama, oh, look. About time.
Oh, finally.
Finally. He gets his 2-pounder. In my spot.
Leave it over here. This is mine. Don't touch it.
Okay. Yeah, baby. George is gonna eat that all by himself.
Why?
Oh, it's not that big. I don't think.
Took the line good.
All right. Whoa. All right, he's regular size. You want him? Yeah, right? You sure? All right, this is how we roll, people. This is definitely a 12-inch. We're gonna let him grow up because we got some giants.